I'm constantly making observations and looking at data. So naturally, when it came time for me to choose a car for myself, I was very interested in the hard numbers, the quantitative aspect of the car, the 0 to 60 times, stopping and braking distance, things like that played an important role. But I also weighed qualitative factors. How does the car look, the fit and finish of it? How does it look from the front, from the side, from behind? The car had to fit me. I should have bought this car earlier.